Thank you.
Turn back the hands of time, Tyrone Davis.